This is not Old Delhi. In fact, it is older than the walled city. Nizamuddin Basti is best known for the tomb of Sufi saint Hazrat Nizamuddin Aulia. Not many people know that this village in central Delhi is also the final resting place of Delhi's greatest Urdu poet, Mirza Ghalib. Until a few years ago, the tomb was visible from a street teeming with Sufi pilgrims, flower sellers, beggars, and goats. It was restored in 2009 by the Aga Khan Trust for Culture in partnership with the Archaeological Survey of India and the Municipal Corporation of Delhi. Before the restoration, the boundary wall was not as high. Cats clambered down from the surrounding butcheries to snooze beside the poet's tomb. However, even today, you may chance upon a cat. Otherwise, not many people come here, and those who come may not necessarily be informed about the poet's works.
शायरी तो मुझे कोई याद नहीं है, मगर मिर्ज़ा गालिब के बहुत नाम है मुझे इसके बारे में. आने के बाद मुझे लगता है हाँ, पुराने ज़माने के जो लोग थे वो हटके थे, आम आदमी की तरह नहीं थे.
The restored courtyard is paved with red sandstone, white marble inlays and ornamental patterns. A Ghalib couplet is inscribed on a marble slab. Inside the grave chamber, sunlight enters through marble screens. A rare visitor might leave behind an offering of rose petals.
हम आते हैं, बैठते हैं, फातिहा भी पढ़ते हैं, सफाई भी करते हैं, और गालिब को तो हर वक्त हमारे दिल में है. गालिब गालिब हैं. गालिब के माने भी कवर करने के हैं, यानी जो चीज किसी पे गालिब आ जाए तो गालिब तो हमारे ऊपर गालिब आए हुए हैं.
दिल नादात ये हुआ क्या है, आखिर इस दर्द की दवा क्या है.
About half a dozen graves are at one corner of the courtyard. One of these tombs is believed to be of Ghalib's father-in-law.
Ya ilahi, ye majra kya hai?
What William Shakespeare is to his England, Mirza Ghalib is to our Hindustan. And here is a great poet lying as silent as a tomb.